What's going on, guys? Some of you guys have been asking if there are VPNs in Chrome. Now, if you're going to use a VPN, I would recommend that you use the application itself. However, that doesn't mean that you can't get Chrome extensions. So if I go to my extensions here, you'll notice that I have Express, Nord, and Surfshark. So yeah, you can definitely use that. Now, I understand some of you guys may not want to use your desktop application because you don't want your entire connection to be using the VPN. In which case, I have the solution for you, because typically I just personally like to use the application and not the desktop, Chrome or Firefox extension. What you can do is go to Options, go to General, Split Tunneling, just turn it on, go to Settings, only allow selected applications to use the VPN, click here, Chrome, bam. And then when you turn on the VPN, nothing will be affected except for Google Chrome. It will only route Google Chrome through the VPN tunnel. So that's the way I like to do it. And you do have split tunneling also in NordVPN and Surfshark. But if you're looking for extensions, they're also super similar. You know, you can use NordVPN, you can use Surfshark, you can use ExpressVPN. ExpressVPN is my VPN of choice, which is, it's the only one that I have signed in here to the Chrome extension. But yeah, you'll notice that you won't really get all the features with these Chrome extensions, which is why I just like to use the application itself. But if you're looking for Chrome extensions, there it is. You have the top three VPNs right here. If you're interested in learning more about the privacy policy, speed streaming, and torrenting capabilities of these VPNs, you'll find everything in the description down below, as well as links to pricing discounts if you'd like to take advantage of the discounts while they last. Besides that, comment below if you have any questions. I'll be happy to answer all of them. Like and subscribe if you'd like to support the channel and stay up to date with everything VPNs and cybersecurity. Thank you guys very much for watching. I'll see you in the next one. Have a wonderful day.